Hello and welcome to our Test and Measurement Basics show, where we will show you the tips and tricks to make the most out of your measurement. I am Tidbin. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily use your DAQ to set up for DC voltage and current measurement. Today we'll be using our more popular 34901 module for current and voltage measurement. So we have 20 channels of voltage measurement and 2 dedicated current measurement channels. So in this case, you do not need a current shunt for your current measurement. For today, I've set up channel 1 for voltage measurement and channel 21 for current measurement. We'll be using a DC power supply to provide voltage and current source for our measurement. And we have here one of our newly launched E36000 family of triple output power supply. I've set up channel 1 for 6 volt output and channel 2 for 0.5 amp output. Right, now let's go ahead and configure our DAQ. Go to channel 101. You see that you have 1 at the front here. It means that the module is in slot 1. Let's press measure, select DC voltage. Okay, measure. Select it. There's a few ranges you can select. We're going to stay with auto range. 5.5 digit here. You can do 4.5 or 6.5 if you want to. We're going to use the 5.5. And we're done. So press monitor button here. And there you have it. We have 6 volt. We can do the same for current. Scroll to channel 21. All right. Press measure. Select DC current. Auto range, 5.5. And there you have it, 0.5 amps. And that's how easy it is to set up for DC voltage and current measurement. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hope to see you soon and happy measuring.